A McLennan County judge recently dismissed a lawsuit that it seemed everyone had in Central Texas had their eye on. He ruled a group of East Waco residents had no standing to bring a lawsuit to stop the sale of an old grocery store to a very different kind of business for that neighborhood. For some, it became a rallying cry. For others, a sign that, like it or not, their neighborhood has begun to change. It began with this building and the CrossFit gym that moved in 1 year ago. These two women sued to stop what they called the gentrification of East Waco. When a judge dismissed the case, the picnic table at Carla Dotson's food truck started buzzing.
There's a mixed take on it. There's some sadness because it got dismissed.
But perhaps the lawsuit had a bigger impact outside of court. It brought attention to the many changes happening here.
As this community cares about the building and cares about what its uses are.
City Center Waco, an arm of city government, worked hard to get neighborhood input on its many East Waco projects. From community forums to discussion groups, the city sought ideas to preserve the character of historic Elm Avenue. What's next for East Waco? Entertainment and performance space along historic Bridge Avenue. City Center unveiled its plans a couple of months ago for this street, which already has one business open. And the city just finished this sidewalk makeover of the 700 block of Elm. All that is the building that started it all goes up for sale. The CrossFit gym will soon move out, putting all eyes right back here.
City Center Waco will be watching and hopefully being able to influence, if we can, what goes into that building.
Because now that the neighbors understand the change is coming, they want changes that bring jobs and services they need.
And they want to see some things happen differently here.
And hopefully they will. As the president of the Northeast Riverside Neighborhood Association told me tonight, with the distraction of the building's ownership settled, East Waco can get down to more important things.